Can't stand it when gamers say, like, the word bitch all the freaking time. It just gets really, really annoying. And out of all those people that I mentioned, there's at least two of them that I feel like I just can't stand. And that is Wildcat and Vanoss. I can't stand those two for some reason. Yeah, for some reason I still tend to watch Vanoss's videos. I don't know, maybe it's just the entertainment or something. Now, if it ever came to some YouTuber like, from, say, SMG4, I understand where he's coming from. He just does his stuff just for entertainment. I mean, he's not physically saying his stuff with the characters that he uses, because it's all anime stuff with the really stupid Mario and all that stuff. So, with this kind of videos, I really don't exactly hate SMG4. But with, like, Vanoss and Wildcat, I just can't stand them. But I just still watch their videos anyway because of the quality of the entertainment. And then there's also the case of, I feel like, I'm not quite sure if I'm correct about this or not, but why is it that sometimes people have to be, like, complete and utter jerks just to get good quality entertainment for their videos to get views? I don't know. Or I'm just going to say like this, and yep, vulgarity coming, that some people, like, if they play a game like, say, Grand Theft Auto, or just like Gmod or something like that, that some people just have to be complete assholes just to get the quality entertainment that they want, just to get their views, to get, like, their revenue or something. I mean, you don't have to be a complete ass just to get good quality entertainment and getting good views and comments. It's just ridiculous. I'll never really understand that. It just gets me really annoyed to see gamers like this being complete asses just to get good quality for their channel. Am I gonna hate them for something like that? I really don't want to hate them for something like that, no matter what the thoughts in the back of my mind tell me. Because the thoughts in the back of my mind are really telling me that I really want to hate people like that. That just want to be vulgar all the stinking time, and want to be complete asses, just to be having a good YouTube channel, or something like that, to get good videos. And that also has me thinking of one other kind of YouTuber who, in a way, has good humor some of the time, but at the other times, like, they're just saying stuff that just plain annoys me. And that is the YouTuber by the name of Dakpacks. Like, when it feels like it comes to any game that they play that has Donkey Kong in it, they don't refer to them as Donkey Kong. They just call him the dog. Because of one really stupid meme that came around revolving around Donkey Kong. That was called Expand On. When I saw this, I was like, what the heck is this? Why y'all deciding to what I feel like is just tarnishing DK's reputation like that? Because, I mean, the YouTuber known as Tigra, who makes really freaking good machinimas, by the way, made a supposed Smash King filler episode of some of the characters talking about their Miiverse puzzle at the time when Miiverse was still a thing, and DK was making some good points because his name is not Expandong. And the post that was showing of that Expandong was like, oh my god. And that's just pretty much it. I just really don't like it when people decide to call characters their memeified names instead of their actual names, and sort of like ridiculing their reputation. And DK, with his expand dong meme, is one good example. Or like in case of like with like Sonic, with his thing of Sonic. I mean, like, what the heck was that? And another one that came around more recently was that of Ugandan Knuckles. I swear, I couldn't stand that. I couldn't stand that at all. In fact, I practically made a picture on DeviantArt describing my displeasure and actually my absolute disliking of Ugandan Knuckles. I mean, my God. And that's the thing. They're like all just pretty much memes. And memes... I just straight up hate memes, okay? People on the internet, go ahead and hate me, because I just said it. I hate memes. Because most of them are just straight up stupid. Ridiculous. Some of them practically even childish at times. But more or less, they're just stupid. And if anybody agrees with me that internet memes are just stupid, feel free to comment below. I mean, there are a lot of memes out there, like good old classic Trollface, or Megusta. I don't know. It's just... I really feel like that memes and stuff that goes on with like some gamers on YouTube, it's kind of, I'm just kind of seeing like a nightmare just slowly coming to life, at least from my perspective, is that stupidity is taking over. Like, stupidity has completely taken over in so many bad ways. So bad, in fact, that stupidity is practically running our country. It's ridiculous. It's just so ridiculous that, as I mentioned previously, that people really shouldn't have to be freaking vulgar in videos or commentaries that I've seen in the past to get their points across. And that when you're a gamer, if you're wanting to make good quality, you don't have to be a complete asshole just to get good quality videos to make your channel good. I mean, yeah, to most it would be entertainment, but for me it's kind of annoying, especially when people drop the word bitch like every 5 seconds, or pretty much saying get wrecked. And that leads me to one other thing that I can't stand, is that people who spell words with words that, like, with letters that would still make the word sound the same, but it's wrong spelling. Like with the case of wrecked. When wrecked is spelled W-R-E-C-K-E-D, but they spell it as R-E-K-T. Or how they spell stopped as, I believe, is S-T-H-A-P. Or how I recently was seeing people who were even misspelling snake wrong. Because when I watched a video from a dude with a YouTuber known as 24Kara, when they found a shiny Ekans, I think they were spelling snake as S-N-E-K. And I'm like, that's not how you spell snake! It's S-N-A-K-E! That's how you spell it! Ugh. That's also something that I just can't stand. And one other thing that I see on the internet and been used commonly that I just can't stand is when like someone refers to their love interest as their one, there's a significant woman who isn't even real, who's a fictional, like, freaking anime character. I mean, I would only say it as just a freaking joke. Some people would probably just say that seriously. And I also just can't stand it when people say that they call their girl or their man their bae. You know spelled B-A-E? Here's a little something for you. The word bae? Bae means, in Danish, poop. Yeah. Bae is Danish for poop. So, basically, in a way, when you're calling someone your bae, you're basically calling them poop in Danish. I bet some of y'all feel pretty dumb right now for just now knowing that bae means Danish for poop. Yeah. Or basically, one other thing, we're calling like some fictional woman their waifu. Ladies would tend to do the same thing with their love fictional male interest and calling them their husbando. I mean, I will admit that does sound pretty cool, but it's still ridiculous. All I can pretty much say is that the internet these days is just... I feel like one part of it is just extremely dark and vulgar. The other one is just ridiculous and stupid. And, I mean, yeah, there are still a good amount of good, hilarious parts of the internet. But I really start to feel like that the internet's kind of escalating. And I don't want to be remembered about the whole, you-know-what-tality thing. Which, I could really care less about that anymore. So, yeah. I'm not quite sure if there's anything else I can think about that I've seen on the internet that I just can't stand. But yeah, that's all I can pretty much say. I really don't like it when people just decide to spout out vulgar words in mundane conversations practically every day. I really don't like it when gamers have to be complete assholes and saying bitch like every 5 seconds when they make videos. I straight up hate internet memes. I straight up don't like the phrases of like get right bitch. Or gotcha, bitch, or calling somebody their husbando, their waifu, or bae. And one other thing is that, well, I haven't heard it fairly recently, is that when some sort of, like, ridiculous coincidental thing happens or something like that, I don't know exactly, and somebody would just say, Illuminati confirmed! I say to myself, how does that give confirmation about the Illuminati? Like, do you even know the Illuminati or what the Illuminati is? Hell, I barely even know what the Illuminati is. I mean, I can still possibly think about a whole lot of other things that go on the internet that I just can't stand. But that would just keep me going for like maybe like 2 hours. So yeah, I think it's probably more than likely that I have pissed off a lot of people. Though I probably know for a fact that I've probably pissed off a lot of people on this channel in more recent times. But it's always just because I just want to get my own points across of what I think about certain things. And just how the people on the internet are, they just can't be able to handle it and they just want to get mad at me, spout out their vulgarity towards me, or anything negative in the comments. And they just go and hit that dislike button and just not care about me at all. But I know for a fact that there are good people out there who with the things that I say, or actually support the things that I say. But it just feels like more or less at a time, the people on the internet can truly be pretty mean and pretty freaking harsh. And I just don't know what else to say. So, that'll pretty much do it. So, thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, my outro shall handle the rest. So I'll be seeing you guys next time. We'll be right back.